Israel forces have fatally shot an 11-year-old Palestinian boy in the occupied West Bank. According to Palestinian medics, Mohammed Khalil al-Anati was killed in al-Fawwar refugee camp near Hebron, al-Khalil. Tensions have been running high in the occupied West Bank since Israel began its offensive against Gaza on July the 8th. Palestinians in West Bank cities have been holding angry protests in recent weeks, and Israeli forces have responded with a deadly crackdown.